chest and goal. Stopping the ball with your chest is a skill. Controlling it is an art. Two cones, two goals. Dribble at low speed for 10 metres. Change to high speed for 20 metres going around one of the cones. Stop 10 metres from goal. Pick or flick up the ball. Control it on your chest and hit a volley into the goal. Recover the ball at low speed. Repeat going around the opposite cone. See your dashboard or PDF for reps, sets and recovery.